All hail Prince Gweneale, your new king.
Dear Arron, unrest is spreading all across the kingdom. People question my supremacy. Some of them even dared to claim the throne. The coronation must take place without delay. Otherwise, people are going to question my authority even more. And it'll all result in the overthrow of the monarch. My sister, Mercedes, needs a heavy guard. Please take care of that matter. The Cardinal and I will be busy looking for the traitors. It was too risky for Mercedes to stay in the palace, so I sent her somewhere safe to leave my sister out of the palace intrigues. I trust you, Arron. You're the best one in the king's service.
Thank you. Look at you, a famous musketeer who can't handle one simple task and protect Mercedes. You're pathetic. The French need new and more reliable power to always feel safe.
The guards told me you were lurking around Mercedes when she was still in the palace. Spying on a royal family member is poor taste, my dear musketeer.
You've been in court for too long and know too much to remain at large. I'll send you to the Ile d'If until we learn who's behind Mercedes' abduction. Guards, get this man.
Are you leaving so soon? Count De Monteo will be upset. You don't want to upset him, do you?
Greetings from Gweneale. I'd appreciate your help over here. Charles, Gweneale's secret agent. Nice to meet you. I was following your abductors. Their trail brought me here. Can you see that cart? That's how I got here. But now, all those things scattered around the gates are blocking the way out. Oh, take this to fight back the guards. Please, help me clear the way. The main gates are our one and only chance to escape the palace.
Thank you.
Wait, I almost forgot. There is something I must do myself. We have to split up. You'd better go to the city and find a good place to hide. I'll find you when I'm done with a task of mine.
Oh, here you are. That's what I call perfect timing. Well, I don't think you need to go any further.
Charles, Gweneale's secret agent and a musketeer. Nice to meet you. As you've probably guessed already, a coup is being planned, and the prince's enemies won't miss a chance to take over the throne. We need to leave that ship as fast as possible and help him. Some of the crew are having dinner now. Some of them were bribed to keep their mouths shut. But we're best not to stay here any longer. Let's go. And one more thing. The captain is out in the dining cabin now. It means you have a chance to search his personal cabin for clues that prove his connection with the Count. Do you want to do it? Here's a plan. I'll check if that boat has everything we need to sail it on board, and you'll look for a lever from the mechanism that will put it in the water. Smart decision. Having evidence in hand is crucial to prove someone's guilt. Here, it could prove useful. Thank you.
Oh, you again. Guards, seize him.
You need to find something to barricade the gates. If you aren't eager to fight those angry guards, of course.
Thank you.
Where did they go? We have to keep looking.
Scoundrels! It seems they lost us. Don't worry. Mercedes couldn't have gotten involved with this wretch willingly. We will find out the truth of the matter, but not now. Nothing is threatening Mercedes' life, but the prince is in danger. We have to go to the castle. My friend Jihan has a map with the hidden passage marked on it. He will help us. I bet he's in our friend's tavern. You have to know the secret code to get in.
Chal, it's nice to see you. It's not safe for you in the streets. The Cardinal ordered to arrest all the Musketeers, so your life may be in danger. I hid your friend inside. Go to him. I have to make food for the Count's celebration.
So you are the one who was making noise outside and wouldn't let me sleep. Shao, my friend, who is with you?
He is my good acquaintance. I am helping him on Prince Gweneale's behalf. We need to get him to the castle through the secret passage.
I'd be glad to help, but I have one hell of a headache right now. If you have any medicine, I would be very grateful.
I will look after Girard. Please, go find some medicine.
Thank you for helping me. My headache is gone. We set out right now. It can't be. I dropped my map somewhere. I remember having it just yesterday. My friend, I, and Chal will look around the tavern, and you have to look outside. Take this. It could be helpful.
I haven't had an order like this for a while. The Count is so generous, he arranges a feast for the whole city. Even the Cardinal came and blessed the newlyweds. Don't you want to see how beautiful the main square is? I know you have problems with the guard. I'll help you disguise. No one will know it's you. An honest conversation could help you sort out your disagreements. It could help you reconcile. It really is you. Arron, how did you get here? Leave immediately. The Count will return soon. I'm so sorry that you had to suffer so much because of me. I will explain all of this later, but be assured, my feelings for you are true.
Excellent! You found the map! Now we can set out for the castle.
Poor Prince. He was poisoned, it seems. We have to get him out of here. Please, stay here and close the door, so no one learns about this passage and stops us.
I'm so glad that you have become my wife. I want to spend more time with you, and I will. But I have some very important business to attend to right now. Arron was put in the dungeon. He won't be stalking you any longer. You are safe in the Cardinal's estate. No one will bother you. The Cardinal sent a guard to protect you.
The pay and count service is so lousy. You look like a kind and generous lady, so I will help you, if you find me a suitable reward. How did you get Gweneale out of the castle? Well, you can stay silent. After all, only I have the antidote. Without it, the prince will never wake up. You can't save him either way. My people will find him soon. The coronation will be thwarted either way. You have committed enough crimes in your life. I will make sure that the judge gives you a death sentence. Stop right there. The other guards are looking for you as well. You can't run.
I'll help you get out of here. My name is Louis. I'm one of the Musketeers. The Cardinal wants to take the throne in your brother's stead, so I have to hurry up to the Lesser Hall. Thank you. The guards caught me and brought me to the Cardinal. He told them to leave me here until the rest of the Musketeers are caught, so he can personally execute us. The Cardinal is planning to make the Prince watch his loyal Musketeers die, and then murder him. He wants to make it look like Gweneale died at the hands of the Musketeers, and the Cardinal saved the kingdom. I heard that the Prince has been abducted from the castle, but the Cardinal's men already know his whereabouts. Please, get me out of here so I can stop him. Thank you for your help. We don't have much time left. We'll try to stop the Cardinal, but I cannot allow an unarmed girl to go with us. Here, have this scepter. I know it's not a weapon, but at least it's something. I found it under the throne when I was tied up.
Please, stop this. I am doing this for the country and for the safety of its people. The prince is weak and won't be able to carry the burden of such power. I'm just doing what a man in my position was meant to do. Help the country when the royal family is unable to.
Help me out here, please! Thanks for the help. Don't worry. Gweneale is in a safe place, and Shal is guarding him. We should find out what Cardinal's plans are. Since the Count is in our hands, I could make a truth serum. I heard there's a recipe hidden somewhere in this castle. Find it while I guard the Count.
We bribed the guards and made them work for us. We also spread rumors about Gweneale being too weak to rule this country. The Cardinal promised me power and Mercedes' hand in marriage, whom I've been in love with for a long time. Recently, she fled from the Cardinal's estate. She most likely went to the palace. I hurried after her, but ran into you.
We've learned all we want to know. I'll take the Count to the dungeon. He will answer for his actions in the court of law after we are done dealing with this situation. Finding Mercedes is the priority now.
Thank you.
Now, Cardinal, even though you have done much evil, I am willing to ask my brother to spare your life if you give me the antidote. On behalf of the entire kingdom and my brother, thank you. You will be handsomely rewarded for this.